The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
Good morning, Newcastle. Welcome. So hopefully you have that first cup of coffee. Well, this is NewsWatch. So hopefully you have that first cup of coffee, because NewsWatch is straight ahead for you.
Come dine with us. Come dine today. If you could use some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
InfoCision has been giving job seekers career opportunities for the past 30 years. 150 positions are needed to be filled as soon as possible, and many of them at the Newcastle location. InfoCision handles inbound and outbound customer service and sales calls for the nation's largest nonprofit and leading media and cell phone providers. Come join the InfoCision team that offers excellent benefits. You can call or stop in at 253 East Washington Street, Newcastle. InfoCision, the number one call center company in the world. The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
Welcome to NewsWatch Weekend Edition. I'm Jay. This is the other Jay. And once again, you're stuck with us for the Weekend Edition. And now, your top stories.
Really?
And now...
No, I have
your top stories.
Listen, I have it.
Okay.
It's been 5,000 days since we've had a budget.
Okay, we're going local first?
Yeah,
that works local. For me.
Okay.
Local news, yes.
Tom.
Two mics.
Tom? Tom Wolf? Governor Wolf.
Yes, Governor Wolf.
Is his name Tom?
Yes.
Again, we have yet to pass a budget. And it's been
a long time. 185 days.
Yes. It's there. And it's disgusting, because what's going to happen
is bankruptcy.
Is some of the schools, some. I think there's 501 school districts in the state of Pennsylvania. Well, I guess Governor Wolf can't toot his horn yet, right? Is that why you're doing it? Yeah. Okay.
That and they're going to cut all extracurricular.
They're going to what?
They're going to cut all extracurricular
and
activities.
And some schools have to close down. Right. And he's trying, you know, I don't understand his whole approach from the minute he took office. He was hell-bent on taxing everything that breathed, walked, talked. It just nobody went for it.
What is the main holdup?
Again, he wants to tax everything.
Okay, so that is
he's trying to make some concessions, I told you, with privatizing alcohol, liquor. It's just not working. Obviously, nobody, Democrats, Republicans, they're not buying into it. are not buying into it because he wants to raise taxes.
So is there like a precedent to go off of for there not being a
budget President Obama will not get involved.
See, I wanted to do serious.
All right.
This is very serious. This affects these folks.
It does affect them. And you know what's going to happen?
Is there any precedent for this?
No.
This has never happened only in the state.
Not for this length of time in the state of Pennsylvania. Now, I know when Schapp was governor, Rendell was governor, things happened as far as not passing a budget. But to take this long.
I didn't know Schaft was a governor.
Damn right.
I'm sorry. I tried to let it go. I'm like, I'm going to be serious.
But the sad thing is, it's going to – when parents have to rearrange their schedule and find means of housing their kids somewhere, aunt, uncle, grandparents, shelling money out of their pockets because of this – complete idiotic move from everybody.
Now, is he just being stubborn? When you say concessions, are there big concessions being made on his net? Because, I mean, obviously somebody's got to give in. Somebody's got to kowtow at some point.
If our show was 2 hours, I probably could go over every point, every nuance.
1,000 points.
I can't.
Yeah, can't do that.
Can't do it. But I'm just telling you right now.
Not going to raise taxes. Not going to do it. Well, I mean, he wants to do it, so.
He does.
Yeah. 21%.
21%.
General sales tax increase.
Increase.
Just blows my mind, man. I can't even fathom.
So, it's just. I thought we were going to be serious.
What?
I'm trying to be serious.
Doing dueling trombones.
I cannot wait until January to see what happens with some of the school districts. On how it impacts.
Did you think the federal government will step in at some point?
No.
No.
You got to be able to work. If you're a leader, you got to be able to work this out within your own people, Republicans, Democrats, Independents.
I understand that.
Louis Armstrong, Bing Crosby, they all have to be included.
But at some point, wouldn't the federal government come in and say enough is enough?
No. They should have done that right now.
Yeah. Can they?
Well,
you know?
I don't know why.
Look that
you
up,
would,
folks. Google is
mention
your friend.
J-Lo. Enough.
Yeah.
The movie where she boxed and she beat up her ex-husband. No, enough.
Yes.
But I don't know why you bring her up because she has nothing to really do with the state budget.
Well, no. I wasn't saying enough is in the movie. I said enough is enough.
Is enough.
Like eight is enough. That was a lot of kids.
Eight is enough.
Eight is plenty.
Tom Hanks was fantastic in that.
Eight? No, the movie was seven and it was with Brad Pitt and Morgan Freeman.
Oh.
That's what you're thinking.
I thought you meant Volcano.
Joe and the Volcano, terrible movie.
Yeah.
Horrible.
But he did that after Bosom Buddies.
Right, after Mighty Joe.
Yeah, and I wish that Tom Wolfe was Bosom Buddies with Republicans and Democrats so he could pass this budget.
That would be nice.
And
now, when is his term up?
Well, he just started.
Oh, did he? Okay, sorry.
He was elected in November. That's what the people wanted. Get rid of Governor Rendell Corbett.
Wait, not this November.
No.
A year ago November.
A year ago November.
Okay. As you say, because Rendell was pretty.
Well, that was before.
I mean, he wasn't great, but he
Governor
was good.
Corbett. So.
No, he played.
People.
Ty Corbin played for the Cavs in the 80s. Well, he'll be free, as a matter of fact, if I'm not mistaken.
Right.
Ty Corbin.
Right. So anyway, so the budget. Isn't being passed. And it's unfortunate. And Kane. Okay, she's not able to conduct herself as far as being an attorney general.
They
stripped her. What do you do when you're branded? Yeah.
We'll be right back with more NewsWatch Weekend
Edition. We gone fishing. Yeah, we gone.
I am never getting married. Ever. Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you. We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those. We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the numbers in life, talk to State Farm agent Michael Joseph in Newcastle. State Farm is there.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating. Their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just-right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065. It's time to go to Chalela and Carney, floral design artists. For flowers, plants, figurines, and so much more, whether you're celebrating that special day, that special engagement, anniversary, birthday, you name it, Chalela and Carney has what you need. At 1006 South Mill Street, it's Chalela and Carney. The Beanery Depot and Deli, coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes, the Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans.
Yes, I'm in Mr. Pizza.
Hi, we're here with
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. And they were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food and somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. Check out the special.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition.
International news.
International news.
How can they get in touch with us?
You can get a hold of us at NCTV45.com. That's kind of sing-song, wasn't it? NCTV45.com. NCTV45@gmail.com. 724-510-7345.
And thanks to all of our sponsors. We hope you're enjoying your holiday.
Christmas, that is.
Right.
Yes.
International news. I have to tell you, I don't know about how you feel at home, people feel at
home.
How
do you feel?
Well, I'll tell you how I feel. Safe.
Running the temperature?
I feel safe.
Yeah.
ISIS, if you didn't get the news, since we passed.
Eradicated.
Right.
Contained.
Yes. But wait a minute. Since we passed the climate, what's that called? Climate change thing? The new bill
in Paris,
with the 8,000 countries?
Yeah.
ISIS said, it's over. Don't worry about it. They're not going to attack anybody, cut anybody's head off because of climate change. We resolved it. That's what Kerry and
Obama
said was making them angry.
Yeah,
was
climate. They were a little hot under the collar,
exactly.
And now they're okay.
Yeah, has nothing to do with the fact that their religion says to kill the infidel.
Right,
that has nothing to do with it. It's obviously climate. Clearly climate.
Right.
Obviously. Obviously. But I do have to say that I was in agreement with what John Kerry did come out and say about... He was railing, which I wasn't agreeing on what he was railing about, but what he was saying in theory was very true, that as industrialized nations, all the world's industrialized nations could stop right now with their carbon footprint. Right now, as of today, say that's it. No more cars, no more fossil fuels, no more anything.
Which is the best method.
And it would do absolutely nothing
to
climate change because of the countries that, like China...
China has the biggest
carbon footprint in the world by quite a bit.
Of pollution. Right. I mean, you look at any pictures of downtown Beijing, everybody's wearing a mask.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can't see downtown Beijing.
Right, but you can see people folding clothes.
Yes.
And ordering a number two. I had to do it. I'm sorry. Oh, Mr. Bojangles. No, Mr. Bojangles? Bojangles, any dance for you?
So
but
I
you
do
couldn't
agree
see
with
him,
him
in downtown China.
I do agree with him, and the thing of it is we're not getting we're not getting factual information. A lot of it is skewed, and I hate to rail on it, but the liberal media has skewed us to a lot of things. Like people, this just one thing that I'd like to go over about the Toyota Prius. Like everybody's all the rage now with Hollywood is we drive a Prius. We drive a Prius. No more of those big fuel guzzling SUVs. We're lowering our carbon footprint. Did you know that the Honda Prius, or is it Toyota Prius, I'm sorry,
right,
leaves more of a carbon footprint on the earth than any full-size Land Rover, SUV, Escalade, whatever it is. Do you know why?
I didn't know that.
Because of the manufacturing process. You have to go mine the batteries in India. They have to mine the whatever.
They're made out of lithium.
Right. They have to mine the lithium out of India, which the carbon footprint is horrible to go
and which mine. Russia bought most of it. If you didn't know.
Good point.
Did you know that?
Yes, I did. Actually, they're in cahoots with China.
That's because we said, never mind your batteries.
So then what they do is they put it on a cargo ship that has to go from India to Japan. Then that same cargo ship's got to go from Japan to the United States, where they sell you that Toyota Prius, which is only good for about 5 to 7 years of battery life before that battery and hybrid engine is kaput.
Let me just say one more thing on a serious note.
Yeah.
And John Kerry summed it up for me in my eyes, in my mind, when he said, he grabbed his pants. That's Bojangles. Oh. Yeah,
that's not what John
Kerry said. No, that's not Bo Kerry. Or Bo Jackson. But here's what he said.
Hip
John Kerry.
Replacement. Yeah.
Guess what he said. What
did he say?
You're not going to guess?
No, I have no idea.
He said.
Nothing.
No, no. He said this climate change agreement will be good for the markets. Did you
see? I didn't hear that part.
Wonder what that's all about, ladies and gentlemen. Do your homework.
Do your homework, folks.
That will be good for the markets. Bojangles!
Folks, we'll be right back with
new
more
man, Bojangles, and he danced
Jay
for you.
And Jay.
Hello, friends. Are you a person on the go? Do you need snacks, cookies, maybe just a deli sandwich, lottery, or gas? It's Geno's in Mahoningtown for all your needs. Stop by Geno's and tell them NCTV45 sent ya.
Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
It's Butts Flowers in downtown Newcastle for fine gifts and more. It's Flowers, 120 East Washington Street, Newcastle, with a wide variety of flowers for any occasion. Call Butts Flowers, 724-652-7727, or toll free from anywhere, 1-800-443-7726. It's Butts Flowers in downtown Newcastle.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition. It is time for your Sears Sports Corner. And you know what? There's a lot of basketball, NBA, high school, college basketball. But you know what? I don't feel like talking about it. You know why?
Oh, man.
The new Star Wars movie came
was
out
that
this week.
Great?
That was fantastic. That, but you know what? I haven't seen it yet. So
you haven't?
Not yet.
I saw it three times.
Did you? Is it really
good?
On
the ceiling,
good?
If you want me. Twice on the pipe, if the answer is yes.
You were on the pipe? You were smoking crack?
I was on a turnpike.
Oh, yeah.
And okay. I love the movie. And here's the way it ends.
Whoa, what?
What? People are going to love the ending.
Okay. Well, that'll be cool. I'm
Luke Skywalker. Harrison Ford was unbelievable.
Watch. This is all you have to do. See that? That's the volume button.
Anyway, like if you want to talk sports real quick, Golden State. You know,
finally lost.
They finally lost.
Big game with the Cavs on Christmas Day.
Yeah, and then
preview of the NBA Finals.
The Knicks are doing a lot better than they did last year. Already
Porzingis,
won 10, 11 games.
Porzingis is a legit.
Yeah, legit I like center. That. I like Porzingis or a little bit of bourbon on ice. Yeah, it's not bad. Porzingis.
I like to pour the Zingis, though, from the top.
Yeah, yeah. As opposed to pouring it from the bottom.
Congratulations, Newcastle High School basketball team, undefeated still.
Still.
Big win over Lincoln Park.
Well, we already said that. I don't think
No, we didn't. We were going to say it next week. They beat Central
Valley.
Yeah,
they killed
well.
Central Valley. Listen to me. Newcastle.
Oh, here we go. Here comes predictions. Here comes hot take. Hot take, Jim Spadula.
Listen.
Hot take. Hot take coming at you.
Newcastle will go undefeated.
Hot take.
Undefeated.
Undefeated. And we'll win the WPIALLAPYYZ.
Yes.
Playoffs.
If I'm not mistaken, didn't they drop them down to Triple A?
Quadruple tentuple A.
They're Triple A. They're Triple A.
8A, double A batteries.
Okay, NCO.
Will win.
Yes, and don't forget my Union Scotties. My Union Scotties are undefeated in league play, and I think they're going to be in the top four to go to the playoffs. Neshanic will go to the playoffs. Laurel is – last week they beat Seneca Valley.
Okay, so what's the ending of the movie?
Oh, man, here's what happens.
Okay.
They get those sticks, those things.
Lifesavers.
Lifesavers?
Yep. Okay, we're done.
He's Ben Carson with the cough. Mm-hmm. She was something else. Mm-hmm. You still on?
Yeah.
Did he cut us?
Thanks.
Did he cut us?
Pegley's, Hasta Amore. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's Pasta Amore. For that great Italian taste. It's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pegley's.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up. Go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition featuring J&J. Some more of your top stories to Sammy Davis Jr.
Mr. Bojangles.
Ba-ba-doo-doo.
Come on, everybody at home. Come on. Jangles.
So this next election, we say it almost every election, but this, more than ever, will shape our children's future.
It will.
And children are. Our future.
I believe that. teach them well.
Teach them well.
And let them lead the way.
Yeah, I believe that.
Show them. Listen, this is why, ladies and gentlemen, if you watch the debates, Democrat, Republican, they're so important because you now, a lot of these candidates are laying it on the line, being very specific, detailed about their policies.
And you can see how they handle pressure as well.
Right. And I love the way Chris Christie handled the comment made by Rand Paul, okay, about the Bridgegate thing.
That was pretty good. And I don't like Christie.
But he was good, though.
Yeah, he was.
He just ignored him. I'm going to elbow him in the forehead, okay? You want ratings? Take him.
You know what they should do?
Huh?
Battle Royale WWE style.
That'd be great.
King of the Cage.
Yeah. Of the Republican
Royal
RNC.
Rumble.
Yeah, I like that.
And then the winner of that will face the winner of the Democrats, which would be Hillary.
Right.
Hillary would light them all on fire.
Right.
Or just not call.
Right. And then deny it.
And deny it.
So.
And throw computers.
I've been enjoying, and I thought CNN did a great job.
Really?
Great questions.
Yeah, I do too.
I thought they did a great job.
They actually, for once, it was, even though the network says fair and balanced, that's a bunch of bull crap. CNN called it down the line. They were not biased in one way or the other, which
right.
I was kind of surprised. I thought they would lean one way, but they didn't. So congratulations.
CNN, the buck and mucka.
Mukuluka hike.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's racist.
10 bears.
Yep.
You think it is?
Huh?
They drink fire water.
Teddy Bear.
No.
What?
Bear Bryant.
No, Alabama.
Oh.
Run, Forrest, run. Remember?
No. I thought you meant the group, Alabama.
Yeah.
Sweet. They had to run?
Home, Alabama.
They had to run?
No, that's.
They ate their house because it was a gingerbread house.
It's a studio house.
Alabama. Hey. Ika Kanika Kayak. What's that called? What is the name of the song? Yeah. Hey, and then by January.
This was on the Brady Bunch.
It was?
Yeah.
And then by January, all these candidates, my prediction, will have five remaining before February 1st, before the Iowa caucus.
Mm-hmm.
Not.
You know why?
Due caucus.
The Iowa caucus.
The Iowa caucus.
Because they will run out of money.
Right. And Ika Panika Ipa Knicka Watcha.
Merry Christmas.
I have a rash in my armpits.
Yeah, it means Merry Christmas.
Here we go. Ready?
Icky Wicky.
Come on. Sing with us. This is an Hawaiian song.
Here we go. Sing with us.
Drink some fire water.
See, now we sound like Angela. We don't have
that's
it.
Right, that's right.
Cute. It's not cute. It's supposed to be cute.
But we get the. I like the song.
Yeah, I mean, the.
Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by, they have those daily specials and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Before the Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition. It's time for your Crane Room 45 weather. We're going to do it straight hot off the presses. No flim-flam. No cray-cray.
I don't have any flim.
No nuts.
That used to be a skater.
No
back
characters.
In the day. Peggy Flim.
No
Remember
Luholtz.
Some of the Olympics.
No old people. No. Who else did we
have
do?
Have you.
No flamingos. Nothing. We're just going to do it straight as it goes.
Nice.
Today, being the 19th of December, would be a good day to run out and get your last-minute Christmas shopping done. It will be a high of 36, a little bit windy, gusts up to 20 miles an hour. Little bit of snow this morning, as you can see. Tonight, very chilly. Turn that heat up. Bring those dogs and kids inside because we don't want to leave the kids in the doghouse. 23 degrees will be your low. Tomorrow, warming up a bit. Mostly sunny, high of 46. Low of 35. The winds will die down out of the south at 9 miles an hour. To start your work week,
how about that band?
Monday, the 21st, we will have AM rain, or AM rain. High of 52, wind gusts up to 15 miles an hour, a 90% chance of rain. Monday night, a little bit more rain, low of 39 degrees.
Since that night.
That was your Crane Room
together,
45 weather.
Lovers at the sight.
Christmas looks like it's going to be warm.
It turned out so right.
Dineo and for Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown. Dineo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Dimeo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters.
Whether it's time to fix the furnace, throw the salt, shovel the drive, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. We have what you need. Whether it's time to get warm, make the macaroni. Make the ravioli. Make the pizzas. Throw another log on the fire. Or get ready for Christmas. It's Paul D. Weller Hardware. Hey, let's go sled ride.
Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-42.
Wow, yes, it's fun to go to the Y, and now with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
There's more than meets the eye. You got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shrine. The right small town for living.
Welcome back. It's the weekend edition. The wrap-up of NewsWatch weekend edition. Christmas is upon us.
Yeah.
Be happy, folks. Share a smile. It don't cost a thing.
Enjoy your family. Tutta familia.
Love the love, the love, the love. The ones you love.
The love.
The ones you with.
Hey, hey!
Nice. Give it again. Let's pop the collars.
Ready?
Let's go out.
Hey, hey!
Ah, it's style. Hey, hey,
hey,
hey, hey, hey. Yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, we harmonized. I was going to do harmony with you.
That's nice. Hey.
Folks, have a great week.
Love you.
Watch the J&J show.
Every morning, and don't watch.